applying a three-layer compression wrap to aid with wound closure. This first layer is known as a cast padding, which is used just for protection of the skin. Second layer is an Uniboot, which is known as a short stretch bandage, which will aid with returning edema back into the lymphatic system. And this last layer is known as a Koban, and it is used with the muscles as well as with the Uniboot in conjunction to aid with getting the edema back into the lymphatic system.